Hi guys, I'm Muradi from YouTube channel Muradi Tutorial. Today I will be showing you how to remove an extra unwanted any language keyboard layout which is added automatically on the language keyboard selection pane. And I know it has become over annoying for you. You can't stop it, can't uninstall and can't find any way. No worries at all. Keep watching this video and make sure you get everything from this video.
Muradi Tutorial, transforming experience, presenting opportunities.
Okay guys, let's get started removing the third unwanted keyboard which is showing on the taskbar. If you see the taskbar of my computer on language preferences, you see English United States, US keyboard, Persian US keyboard, and we have also Indonesian US keyboard. I want to get rid of this Indonesian US keyboard. You might have other languages instead of this Indonesian US keyboard that is showing in my computer. Okay, if you want to remove it from the language settings by going to settings, time and language, language. Here on this page, when you see, you will not find the Indonesian US language. I have only United States English and Persian language. Even if you go to the keyboard of these languages, you click on option. When you see the keyboards, even there is not any keyboard, there is only one US keyboard. This is the issue that you cannot do anything with this from this page. If you go back and you delete all the languages, still that will be there and it will not be removed from here. If it would be here, you could delete or you could remove it, but it is not showing here. This is the problem. So how to solve this kind of issue? Stay with us until the end of this video. Keep watching. To remove the language keyboard layout, you go to start search, either you write run and you type here PowerShell and you click on OK, or you simply write PowerShell on the search bar. When you type this, choose this one and right click run as administrator. Click on yes if the allow option pops up. When you're on PowerShell window, you have to write these three commands: get-WinUserLanguageList, new-WinUserLanguageList, space en-us. The last one is set-WinUserLanguageList space en-us. So let's do this. I copy it. You can also copy it from the description of this video. Control V, paste it. Enter. If you see here, there are two languages, English and the Persian one. The Indonesian one is not showing here. Sometimes the extra unwanted language also shown here. No worries about that. Just copy the second command. Yeah, make sure there is not a space. Enter. So here new win user language list is only English. Copy this third one. When you copy the third one and you tap on enter, now here you have to write Y for yes and no for no changes. I want to bring changes, So I want to write Y here. When I press enter, the language keyboard on the taskbar will disappear. You see? It has disappeared now. We do not have any keyboard here now. The language keyboard layout preferences on the taskbar is gone. Once you're done, now it is time to exit. Either you write exit or you can close from here. On taskbar, if the keyboard list selection is not showing here, you can directly go to the settings and add the keyboard. If you see that it is still showing, you need to restart your computer. So in my case, it is not showing. I go to settings, time and language. So if you see, the Persian language is disappeared. I only need to add a language. Sometimes the language is not disappeared. Only the keyboard layout is disappeared. If you have the language, you only need to add the keyboard layout. Persian, next. Here, if you want to set it as a Windows display language, you can click on this. Otherwise, leave it. The Windows display language should be in English in my computer, so I do not put a check mark here. I click on install. When I click on install, you see on the taskbar it is showing now. It means the keyboard layout is also auto edit when I edit the language, because there are two languages, two keyboards. That's why it is showing here on the taskbar. So when I click on Persian and I go to option, I see the keyboard here. If you do not see the keyboard, you can add from here. Then it will be showing on the taskbar too. Now let's check if we have only two languages. You see guys, English United States US keyboard, Persian keyboard only. The Indonesian US keyboard has been disappeared. It's all done guys. Please put a comment if it helped you or you have any question. Good luck.